Hey, did you guys pick up the new Hey Today record that came out today? Hey, time out. You're in time out. Listen. There's a song on that record that I don't know if they'll ever play live, but it's number 8. Will you play that live? It's epic. It's so good. It's called White as Snow. So, all right, awesome. So if you haven't picked up that record, I know they have them for sale, so please grab it because it's awesome, all right? Cool. Hey, thank you guys for coming out. This is awesome. This is an old one that I'm still gonna need your help on, so. If you guys know the words over there, come over here. Let's get crazy. Let's do this. Have to be lazy. Let's move on this one. Come on.
What's that?
I like you guys.
So before I joined the band, I went to a Hate Today show. And I talked to Jimmy afterwards.
And we were in talks of, you know, maybe I was going to do it. I think I was going to do the European tour. And Jimmy came up to me. And from then on, I know him as the most encouraging person in the entire world. I was scared to death. And that dude just made everything all right. Because he rules. So here's some songs that I have not played in a long time. It's not Stephen and the Lion Tamers, but I appreciate it. Song's called White Collar.
Why can't you build this? And can't you understand I feel this? This is nothing. Let's see my reflection in your cheekbones. And we've been playing out this script. We don't mind. You're so big, big, big. And we'll walk around, eyes on the ground. And get your thing all bounced off my life.
So now, just don't wanna fake it anymore.
Let's go.
Your heart is empty and you've hit the floor.
So now,
so believe for saying you're sealed to rock from breaking.
Can't you feel this? Can't you understand the pain?